Hi, I wanted to say hello to you, our online congregation, as you join us this Sunday, the 2nd of June, for our service. It's a special service because it's the first Sunday of our Pursuit of God conference. Our Pursuit of God conference, PoG as we fondly call it, is 21 days that we dedicate in the month of June in Jesus House, London, to the pursuit of God. We're fasting, there's non-stop praying going on, we're sitting under some amazing teaching, and basically encouraging ourselves to give our all as we pursue God. And we're believing God for an outpouring of His Spirit. Our theme for this year's Pursuit of God is overflow. We're believing there'll be an overflow of God's Spirit into our lives, into our families, into your life, into your family, into our cities, our nation, into your city, wherever you are and you're watching, and into the nation that you reside in. And so it promises to be a wonderful service this Sunday. We have with us someone who is a mentor, someone who has walked with us in the last 25 years as we have journeyed as a church. Someone we have tremendous respect for, an awesome ministry with an amazing demonstration of signs and wonders, and one of the most amazing teachers of the Word of God that I have ever sat under, Reverend Joe Olaya. So please join us in the service and follow us all through the 21 days. And you can do so on any of our social media platforms. If you look on the screen, all the various platforms with which you can engage with us will be there for you to use. So please engage with us. We would love you to do so. And let's look forward to it. And if you want to join me every single day of the conference, I bring a word that God has laid on my heart, a scripture. We talk about it for a minute or two, and then we pray standing on that scripture, and then we make declarations about it concerning our lives, our families, our cities, our nation, and the church. So you're welcome to join me. I would love you to join me. I see us as one large family. You might be down the road watching online somewhere in London. On the other hand, you might be far away, thousands of miles in one of the continents that is you know, a bit further from London than being just down the road. It doesn't matter where you are. We're one large family. We are united in Christ. We're brothers and sisters. And part of our responsibility is to encourage each other. And I hope the service this morning will be an encouragement to you. And please do take advantage of all our various platforms. Send in a prayer request, write a letter, let us know how the service impacted your life. If you have a testimony, and there will be many testimonies, and I am praying that yours will be one of them, then let us know. It'll be an encouragement to all those who are praying that God is hearing our prayers. We know He does, and is answering our prayers. We know He does. He's giving us an ironcast guarantee that He will. So enjoy the service. God bless you.